Morning, parents, teachers, and students. You are in for a treat today. Welcome to G4 Talks. Woo-hoo! This is the second G4 Talk of today, and I had the privilege of seeing Mr. Ross's class go earlier today, and they rocked it. They were awesome. So I'm really looking forward to hearing my class, your children, come up here and talk to you about 8 different things today. So they have been looking at making healthy choices and increasing their independence. So without further ado, I would like to introduce to you the first speakers today, which is Dale and Aaron talking about sugar, and their title is Avalanche. Sorry, Sugar Lounge.
Bursting with sugar, and your brain is bursting with sugar. You're talking a mile a minute. You are switched on. Then suddenly, boom.
You want to lie down, and your brain is a fog. Switched off. It's like a sugar lunch. Sugar is bad for your health if you eat too much of it. If you eat too much sugar, you might get diabetes, which is not good. Also, you can start a sugar rush and get obese.
According to Best Health, if you eat too much sugar as a kid, you'll possibly get type 2 diabetes when you grow up. Type 2 diabetes is a disease that happens because your pancreas releases insulin stops working properly.
It cannot release enough of the hormone insulin that processes sugar in the body.
If you get this disease, then you have to check your blood sugar every day. Take medicine, eat healthy food, and exercise regularly to ensure your insulin level are balanced.
Someone's grandpa I know in our class died from diabetes. As a result, I try not to eat a lot of sugar so I don't get diabetes and die from it. I hope you take it seriously too.
Too much sugar can cause a sugar rush.
In a sugar rush, your body gets really energetic, and then later, super tired. After a sugar rush, then comes the sugar crash. In a sugar crash, you can get hungry, you can get exhausted, and many other problems.
If the amount of sugar in your body is too much, the pancreas will release more insulin. So the person that have sugar rush will have a message to eat even more sugar.
But after you binge eat, which means you do something a lot in a short period of time, you will go from a sugar high to a sugar low.
You will feel very grumpy, very tired, and it can also affect how you think. It also have other problems that can do to you. Besides these, having a lot of sugar can lead to obesity.
Obesity is when someone is very overweight. When the sugar in the body cannot be used, it will be turned into fat. Then the fat will go into the blood. If this happens over and over, then you will get overweight and then obese.
When you get obese, your blood pressure will increase, which can that you have stroke or heart disease. Stroke is when your blood supplies to your brain get cut short. It can cause your brain stop working properly.
Also, people that are obese can have a hard time walking and have joint problems, and eventually may have knee, hip, and back surgery.
Now you know all of these, please watch out how many sugar is in your diet to avoid diabetes or sugar crushes and obesity. Don't eat a lot of sugar. Thank you for listening.